matching retirement to 50% of your salary. 2 years, we get you a new red Corvette. The engineer jumped up and said, "Wow, are you kidding?" He said, "Yes, I am, but you started it." Okay, time for another great jazz tune from our band. Let's hear a big round of applause for Back Home in Indiana. Made famous in 1955 by Julie London. Most recently, it was released again in 2018 by Justin Timberlake. Here to carry the torch for us is our own Bernie Schultz. Started. I just never learned. You know, I think it's time for the quotas. They have one more episode for us, I believe. Please welcome back Bob, Pam, Vern, and Fran for the final chapter in our little saga. It's time for the quibbles, brought to you by Postum. Avoid tomorrow's caffeine habit and serve Postum with milk today. Postum is a good evening meal.
How did you like the mushroom and asparagus casserole? Quentin!
What?
Did you like the new casserole?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh what?
Yes? Yes.
I thought I might make it for this weekend when Mother is here.
Your mother is coming for the weekend?
Yes, don't you remember? I told you a few days ago.
Right, a few days ago.
I told you that on Saturday, we're going to take her on a nice long drive in the country. Don't you remember?
No, I don't remember about that long drive in the country.
Quentin, I don't think you hear me when I talk to you. I think you need to see a doctor and get your hearing checked. Well?
Well, what?
Are you going to see a doctor and get your hearing checked?
Sure.
When?
On Saturday, right after my golf game.
But that's when we're taking Mother on a...
Nice, long drive in the country, right? Come in, Madge.
How did you know it was me?
An unfortunate guess.
Oh, goodness. You're in the middle of dinner? Well, I won't be a minute. I just wanted to know if your mother is still visiting this weekend, Carol. Oh, yes. She's arriving Friday at 5 on the train, just in time for Quentin to pick her up.
Oh, I didn't know I was to have the privilege.
On Saturday, we're taking her on a nice long ride in the country. Want to come along?
Please, no.
Oh, thanks. I'd love to. Too bad my husband Stanley has to play golf on Saturday. We'll have much more fun taking a nice long drive in the country with your mother.
That's wonderful. We can sit together in the back seat, and Mother can sit in the front, right next to Quentin.
I can't wait.
Oh my, look at the time. Saturday will be, or Stanley will be waiting for his dinner.
Poor old Stanley, who has to play golf on Saturday.
Speaking of time, Carol, have you noticed the number of times that new dentist, Dr. Grinder, has been seen driving his pretty blonde assistant home from work?
Well, no. I haven't seen that.
Well, let me tell you, he drives her home nearly.
Her name is Sue. She's his wife. And they drive home together every evening.
Oh, well, isn't that nice? I best be going. See you on Saturday. I'll be the one carrying a basket full of snacks.
Oh, don't bother. Quentin can take us all out to lunch.
How lovely. Thank you, Quentin.
You're welcome, Madge. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Madge.
What are you doing?
Putting a chair against the door.
Now let's make plans for Mother's weekend.
That ought to be fun.
While Carol and Quentin discuss plans for the weekend, let me tell you more about Postum. Postum is caffeine-free, so you can enjoy it any time of the day or the night. It's delicious, full-bodied flavor and aroma come from the perfect combination of wheat bran, wheat, molasses, and corn. Postum contains no fat, so enjoy Postum today and feel better than you have in a long time. Now let's return to Carol and Quentin as they discuss Mother's visit.
Quentin, here's an ad for a walk in the Greenbrier Rose Gardens, followed by tea and cakes on Saturday. Wouldn't that be a lovely way to spend Sunday afternoon or Saturday afternoon with Mother and Madge? Quentin, did you said? About the rose garden and the tea and the cakes?
What?
Well, now I'm just sure you need to see a doctor about having your hearing checked.
Hey, I think you're right, Carol. And I think you should go right away, this Saturday.
Oh, but then you'll miss the lovely drive in the country, tea and cakes with Mother and Madge.
Yes, I'd hate to miss that.
Well, sometimes we have to give up something for the sake of our health.
That's true.
We'll be gone all day. What will you do with yourself after you see the doctor?
Oh, I guess I could wander over to the course and watch the fellows play golf for a while.
Are you sure you don't mind?
Well, I'll be lonely, but I'll try to keep myself busy.
Oh, Quentin, you're so wonderful. And just, I'll make it up to you. We can take Mother on another nice drive on Sunday.
Oh, goody.
That's our show for today, folks. Be sure to tune in next time when we'll hear Carol say to Quentin,
"Quentin, do you think this dress makes me look fat?"
The Quibbles is brought to you by Wholesome. Enjoy it in the morning and feel great this afternoon. This is your announcer saying bye for now, and keep smiling. It's good for you.
Great job, guys, great job. You know, I got to tell you about a recent find that hadn't been promoted, but you're going to hear about it pretty quick. Wine drinkers will really appreciate this. A California winery managed to create a new type of wine by crossing Pinot Blanc and Pinot Grigio. True. As a side effect, it reduces the number of times people need to get up and pee during the night. Yes, it's being marketed in retirement homes and around the world and right here in Paradise as Pinot Noir. Guys are getting salty back there. I hear them laughing. No. My Way was popularized by Frank Sinatra in 1969. Not too many people know the lyrics were written by Paul Anka, a Canadian at the time, a popular teen idol at the time, and this song's been a success for a variety of performers, including Elvis Presley and Sid Vicious. Tonight we will hear Paul Brouwer perform this powerful number.
Now, you might think that the hat I have on is a little unusual for this song. I didn't have the proper attire, so I decided to wear a hat that reminds me of my 50% of my heritage. I'm 50% German, and I miss Oktoberfest. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived I did what I had.
Thank you.
so many years of a happy marriage, what the secret was. And I asked Jimmy, Jimmy over at the coffee house. Some of you might know Jimmy. And I said, what's the secret to a successful marriage? It's simple, Jimmy replied. Two nights a week, we go to a quiet restaurant and enjoy exquisite food. Some candlelight, soft music, and a slow walk home. She goes on Wednesday and I go on Saturday. Song of the night is a show tune from the 1937 Rodgers and Hart musical, Babes in Arms. That same year, Hal Kemp recorded a popular version. In 1960, Dion and the Belmonts released another popular version, which reached number 3 on the Billboard Top 100. The Letterman also released a version that peaked at number 98. Here is our entire ensemble, led by Mambo, to sing The Haunting, Where or When.
It seems we stood and talked like this. Same way then, but I can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore. The smile that you're smiling, you're smiling then, but I can't remember where or when.
Take a bow, please. The people who made the radio noise, come out to see you. has been doing this for over 20 years and has announced he needs to retire and let some younger guy climb those stairs. So thank you very much, Al. Our MC, Dale Boyles.
Great director, Bernie Schultz.
As for me, and as for